the difference between caterpillar and a larva. Whenever you study metamorphosis, metamorphosis, you will come across these two words, caterpillar and larva. For example, whenever you study the life cycle of frog, you come to know that the frog lays eggs. From these eggs will hatch out a young one which has a tail and it is able to swim effectively in the water. This young one of frog is called a larva. This larva later on undergoes many changes and becomes an adult frog. Similarly, you also study the life cycle of butterflies and many other insects like the silkworm. So when you study these, you come to know again that, for example, in silkworm, on the mulberry leaves, the silkworm lays some eggs, not some, in fact, there are millions of eggs laid on the mulberry leaves. From these will come out a young one which looks like a, like something like this. It has many segments. This young one has many segments and many legs also. It is a voracious feeder. It keeps on eating day and night on the leaves. The silkworm feeds on the mulberry leaves. The insect of the butterfly young one will also feed on the leaves available or all around it. So it's a voracious eater, and this then undergoes a stage. It builds a cocoon around it, becomes a pupa, and from the pupa the adult emerges. The silkworm, the butterfly or the insect comes out from the pupa. Now we have to focus on this young one. What do we call this? For example, in case of frog, this young one we were calling it larva. Here we call this young one the caterpillar. We should not call it larva, we should call it caterpillar. Although it is at the same stage as the larva. Hai ye bhi larva hi, but isko caterpillar kehte hain. Larva word we use for the young one of frog, also popularly known as the tadpole. Tadpole is the best word for it, but the common word used for it is the larva, whereas this is the caterpillar. We don't use larva here. I hope this difference is now clear to you.